Hiya, Tim. Hiya, Tim. Welcome to Christmas Funky Town.
Maynard, Maynard, Maynard.
Tim Ferguson here. Kylie Minogue lurking around the room as usual.
Kylie, she's always here.
Hi, this is Kylie Minogue.
Oh, Maynard, shut up.
But I think to get the show started, I'll just put on my happy hat, Tim, because you've got yours on.
Your happy hat?
Yeah, my happy hat. You know when someone says I'm wearing a huge happy hat? This is exactly what they're talking about.
Oh, man.
Look at that.
Turn to the side. Yeah. It's got Ronald McDonald on it.
We're inside Tim Ferguson's Fortress of Arrogance in his grotto with our Christmas tree.
Oh, yes. It's glowing like Chernobyl.
But we've got our real Christmas tree here. Shall I put it up, Tim?
Put it up, mate.
There you go. Big Christmas tree. And there it is, the Shatner. We've shat the tree.
That's Bill Shatner for those people wondering who is that man.
Merry Shatmas to everybody out there. A very deep and moving time of the year.
We're going boldly today.
And of course, we've been on to our listeners out there. And hello to everyone in the chat room. Time for some crank mail, Tim. Crank mail.
Crank mail.
I have to put some sort of sensible thing on, Tim. Give me a moment. There we go. How's that?
That's good. Vote for this man.
Maynard for the woo-hee party. And do you like the way the show's in cheaper scope today, Tim?
It is. It's in very cheaper scope.
If you thought Super Marionation was bad, this show's got nothing on it. Some crank mail here from Coco F. Meek, who wants to know, Tim, when are we getting married, us two?
Look, we've been putting it off for ages. You know, people always ask, when are you getting married? It's a lot of pressure.
You've been like going steady with Flacco for a while there and nothing's happened.
Yeah, Flacco, I mean, it's, you know, it's great going out with Flacco. He's just, you know, he's a river to my personhood.
He's got a letter here from Rob Darby of Ballarat.
Rob Darby of Ballarat.
He wants to know, can you leave a re-gifted gift for Santa, you know, when you leave the stuff out for him?
Well, that's what I thought the Christmas cake was about. I've usually licked the Christmas cake before I've left it out for Santa.
That's why you always get a lump of coal every Christmas, Tim.
Oh, yeah, that's not fun.
Look, Sky wants to know, how does Santa know if we're being naughty or nice anyway?
It's godlike powers to be able to look into your brain. But in the same way that God can read your thoughts...
Santa can read your sausage.
Yeah, he can read your sausage, no problem at all.
And Jeff Tilly wants to know, would you watch a movie called Rude Rudolph, the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
I would never watch a film like that.
Well, in fact, funny you should actually ask that question, Jeff, because every Christmas, whether Tim and I are together in bed or separate in different beds, we watch this movie. That's right, the sexy saga of Naughty Nell and Big Dick, starring Katie Manning of Doctor Who fame.
Our friend Katie Manning, who was in Doctor Who, she played Jo. Doctor.
Eskimo Nell, scene 12, take 3. Action.
Oh, Grandpa, Grandma, what wonderful presents you've given me. It's the happiest birthday I've had since I left the orphanage.
Now it's my turn to give you a little something.
Oh, Dick.
Shall I get it out now and show it to you?
And I think Katie Manning as Eskimo Nell is fantastic.
Katie Manning is perhaps the greatest actor who ever lived. She's a wonderful human being.
By the way, if you are looking for a good laugh this holiday season, I recommend the trilogy of Tom Baker ones, The Horns of Nemon.
The Horns of Nemon, which of course has a different meaning today.
Scum. You've got to remember that line. It turns up a couple of times. The guy goes into the cargo bay and calls worthless scum.
Nobody ever talks about the worthy scum, but that's they're right out there.
At the end of the first act, the guy falls over dead and he's got split pants and you can see his white undies, and it gets reshown in the second bit as a recap.
Yep. It's a very powerful piece of television. Check it out.
It's the only time you'll see Tom Baker giving the kiss of life to K-9.
Again.
Horns of Nemon.
Again, giving the kiss of life to K-9 in modern parlance. means something very different.
Look, yes, we have got the bubble machine. Look at that. That's the spirit of Christmas, the mobile bubble machine. Kylie Minogue's got a bit upset by this, hasn't she?
So many bubbles.
Tim, at this time of the year, I really have to give you a gift that will mean something and cement our deep and long friendship even further. Here you go. It's an actual photo of Kate Moss on the toot. There you go, Tim. Look at that. There you go.
Thank you, Maynard. Thank you.
What says Christmas more than a supermodel having a pee?
And you might be thinking, wow, where will that go? Anywhere.
Exactly. Thank you. Thank you, Kate Moss. And thank you for... And it's signed, too. That's good, yeah. We had a great 2 weeks together, and that pretty much...